God, my head feels like it's ripped open.
It's the headband.
What?
The slave headband. The one I fit on you.
You put this on me.
Let me explain.
Get this thing off, or I'm gonna rip your head off.
No.
No? You think I'm screwing with you?
You! Give me a stop! It works. Come here, move away from me.
What the hell are you doing?
I hacked a slave headband so it could be activated by my voice commands. Activation triggers a systemic pain response. It's what controls the slaves.
I'm gonna kill you.
You can't. If my heart stops beating, for any reason, the headband will discharge a lethal dose. If I die, you die.
Oh! Why?
I need your help. I come from a wind farmer community. It's about 300 miles from here. I'll never make it on my own. If slavers don't get me, mechs will. That's the deal. Get me back to my home and you can go back to yours.
Looks like I don't have a choice.
Neither of us do. I'm sorry.
Okay. Let's go.
Command, stay with me. To give you visual feedback. It's patched into your shield system and my biometrics.
And your voice? It's like, it's inside my goddamn head.
It is. We have a continuous audio link now.
Great.
You got pretty beat up when we landed. Shall we keep going? Who are all these people?
Who cares?
This must have been some kind of gathering point. Is this the way out? I think this must be a drawbridge.
Must be to keep mechs out.
There are some controls here. The other side is blocked. Can you get around and clear it? Be careful!
Voice down. They could be close.
What are we gonna do?
Not make too much noise.
Oh.
Out of the way. Let me do this.
Hurry up.
We could get out through here. Can you move this?
Do you think you could tell me what the plan is?
To get you home as fast as possible so that you can take this thing off my head and I can break your neck.
I meant...
Yeah, I know what you meant. See that smoke over there? That's where the slave ship came down. First thing we're gonna do is head for that. Hoping my ride survived the crash.
What's your ride?
It's the only way I know how to cover 300 miles. Two wheels and an engine.
Look at this place. There must have been thousands of people living here.
More.
Tens of thousands?
Maybe.
It's so sad. I wonder what happened to them all.
Thank you.
If we are gonna get through this, then when I ask you to do something, you need to do it immediately.
Okay. I understand.
Let's go.
Okay. I think we can go this way.